be you. I'm Miss Lenora, and today's art is a penguin. Just got done reading Penguins and Pumpkins, so you're gonna get your art that looks like this. Oops. So, have the body of the penguin. We have some cotton balls for its chest, his body, two penguin feet, and two eyeballs, googly eyes. Get your glue and put it all in the middle. Okay, then you're gonna get the body of the penguin, paste it. Then you're gonna get your cotton balls and paste it all on the white, and then paste them all down. So the cotton balls. Paste them on the white for its body. You know that penguins are birds of the sea. They swim really fast with their flippers, but they can't fly, they just swim really fast. And their flippers help them swim. They look like that. I have two more, so I'm gonna use the rest of them. What does a penguin like to eat? A penguin likes to eat fish, and they're really fast swimmers as well. You put the beak in the middle, and then his feet go on the bottom of the block, like that. So your penguin should look like that, with his two feet in the bottom and his nose. And then you paste his eyeballs on so he can see. There's all different types of penguins. There's big penguins and small penguins. Some live in Africa. There's all different kinds. Some live in the North Pole and in Antarctica. Some live on the beach. There's all different types. So here's my little penguin.